Get the facts about the vax. News 8 answering more questions all this week about the COVID-19 vaccines. Here's our latest question from Kim Lehman, who asks, is it safe to get the vaccine if you're breastfeeding, and will it affect or harm your baby?
So there's no evidence that getting the vaccine while pregnant or breastfeeding is a problem for the baby. Nothing in the collected literature or the experience now that we've been giving millions and millions of doses of vaccine to suggest that that's a problem.
If you have COVID vaccine questions, go to WGIL.com. Right there on the front page, click on Get the Facts About the Vax and submit your question there. Or if you'd like to, you can scan this QR code on your phone and it'll take you right to the same webpage. I'm Brian Roach, on your side, WGIL News 8.